What do you do?
Scream.
Ah!
Why?
Why?
I have like Tim coming out of
my way. Do I get there before she calls?
Do you have any water down here?
No.
So how was it? How'd you guys figure out who was going to be able to play what part?
My mom works for the school, so
okay.
We figured since they know me and since they know my mom that it would work better kind of for that.
But did you guys ask people to volunteer or anything like that?
We had recommendations.
Okay.
And then
okay.
We picked some people after that.
Oh, cool.
We knew it would be reliable.
Who would you, okay. Show up on time, stuff like that,
yeah.
And not get too crazy?
Her car, but my car, technically.
Oh, okay.
And she's my drunken driver, and these two are the backseat.
We're all drivers.
And we're all
okay.
friends. So.
Cool. Oh, you guys are all friends? Right
yeah.
on. So is there anybody in the drama club or anything? Or
no.
Nothing
no.
Like that?
I took it for a year.
I'm a show choir.
This okay. girl in the purple shirt is going to drive up. These are the friends that are going to drive up and find them and call mom.
Okay.
This young lady calls 911. She just is driving by.
Okay, so she's a bystander?
Well, yeah, she calls 911.
All right.
This group of girls drive up. They know her. The girl in the purple is more dramatic and will cry. And,
okay. You know, okay, great. Perfect. What's his name? How'd you get selected to be the guy with the missing arm?
I don't know. They just like me too much.
They just thought you'd do very well with that?
Yeah.
Right on.
It's like a chicken bone.
That's gross. Yo, what if that was really his arm? You'd feel horrible. It's like, oh, I'm hungry. Let me take a bite of your arm.
Ew. Cannibal.
High five.
So
five.
Is that the arm that gets used every time?
Yeah.
Probably is, huh? That's like the standard amputated arm right there.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, I see a Dare t-shirt there.
Yeah.
How come you guys chose that one to mutilate?
That's what I use.
Oh, is it? Okay, right on. Dare to say no. What's your name?
Chris.
Chris? So you're not a drama club or anything like that? Okay.
Everyone's parked, people are starting to do their things. So they just woke up to anywhere. As long as you're not
throwing anybody out. Do those to Kelly. Or hold on to
them. And with the beer.
What did you do? No,
you know what this is all about, right?
I knew it was happening.
Best friend right here in the purple. They're instructed to act like they would if it was real. So they're gonna come at you and they're gonna come at you. Don't tase them.
I love you.
Don't. Please, Tim. Oh, I love you too.
But obviously, it's just with anything. You know, in a situation like this, it's hard not to get in character. So everybody, be aware. All the fire personnel, you're gonna deal with these people just like you normally would on scene. Okay, don't just brush them off. We don't do that. You take care of them. That's the big. The other thing is, before everybody gets in, I want everybody to have water on. Okay. Doesn't feel that hot right now? It's gonna get hot, especially when you're under these tarps. Okay. Everybody needs to be hydrated. Whoever else we have, I'm sorry, CDF, you guys will be after the second CHP. And then obviously H80 and the coroner will come in. And one fire ground two on the 800s. As far as our key, we're locked for all units. So you can do a size up. But after that, we're gonna split it. You can go either outside in or in. Okay, these turn into triage tarps. You lay them flat right here. And we're gonna triage. garage right there, carry them out to the units.
Oh, this looks...
I'm trying to hide the baby.
I'm kind of wearing black. Should I take it off? So it's like...
Sir Ryan's right, up in the keys. Meanwhile, Chris Thibodeau drives down dirt road appealing. He didn't put a seatbelt on because he was just going to State of Rose, and it was a short trip. The girls are going down the same road as Chris, and Sir Ryan doesn't notice how fast she's going. Meanwhile, Chris glances down to look for a CD. Sir Ryan and Chris collide head on at a combined speed of 80 miles an hour. In a moment, their lives of these two cars will become intertwined and connected in ways they never could have imagined and never, ever be the same. Medic Engine 10 is the first on scene of the fire units. Arrived on scene, your first job is to assess the scene. How many MC is there on fire units? How many more ambulances?